NEMCC's first-year head tennis coach Lynn Smither has added to her 2012-13 recruiting class by signing three standouts to her roster in a signing ceremony held in the library at DeSoto Central High School on Thursday, May 12th. Jessica Jones, Tyler Smith, and Hunter Seeley have all agreed to play for Northeast Mississippi Community College's tennis program after inking with Smither in front of a crowd of friends and family.
Well, I'm just excited to be able to continue playing tennis, and I've been playing for 4 years, so it's nice to be able to guarantee 2 more years playing. I'm just really excited.
Tell me your thoughts about Coach Smither and being able just to play tennis at Northeast.
Oh, I'm excited. She's real nice, and I don't know anyone else I'd rather play for than her.
Well, it's a great honor to be able to play tennis in college. It's a dream that I've always had. Coach Smither is a great coach. She really cares about her students, and that's what the whole faculty seems like down Northeast. I like the campus, and I just can't wait to look forward to playing college tennis.
Pretty excited. I mean, I don't think I've had a smile this long in a long time. It'll be a lot of fun, that's for sure.
Tell me your thoughts about Coach Smither and just how you made your decision to come to Northeast to play tennis.
I mean, she seems like she's really, really nice, you know, and she seems like she really cares about all the players and stuff. She said, like, we're like her family, so it's really cool.
Jones, Smith, and Seeley were all part of the Division II 6A championship run for DeSoto Central, and all three players also landed themselves a spot in the state playoffs.
Well, we're thrilled as a tennis program to have three of our senior players signing at Northeast and going on to play at the next level. It's definitely a great opportunity for all three of these tremendous student athletes. We are thrilled that they're going to be Northeast Tigers.
For Northeast Mississippi Community College Public Information, I'm Joseph Miller reporting.